to fowling, bright Phoebus adorning the plain. It was down by the shores of Lough Erne I met with the beautiful dame. Her voice was so sweet and so pleasing, these beautiful notes she did sing. The innocent fowl of the forest, their laughing to her they did bring. It being the first time I met her, my heart did leap with surprise. I thought that she could be no mortal, but an angel that fell from the skies. Her hair it hung down in gold tresses, her skin was as white as the snow. Her cheeks were as red as the roses that were bloom all on Lough Erne shore. When I heard that my love was eloping, these words unto her I did say, oh, take me to your habitation, for Cupid has led me astray. All my life I will keep the commandments, they say that it is the best plan. Young maidens who yield to men's pleasures, the scriptures to say they are done. All treachery I do this so, I will make you a lady.